thank you, gracious Father. I come now with repentance, asking that you will wash us all right now this morning as we come humble before your throne. Oh God, would you just have mercy on us, God? Oh God, would you strengthen us this morning? So many things is going on in our lives, God, but we put everything on the back burner. We come to the altar today, God, because we know that you will fix whatever it is, oh God. Sometimes we don't even know how to call it, God, but we come standing in the need of prayer today. Oh God, things is not right all the time in our lives. We want to live holy before you, God. Would you help us to continue to live holy? Because, God, we come in this building smiling sometimes, but we've been to some bad places. Oh, God, wash us up, God, because you're holy. And, God, we only sing before your holy presence. We love you, God. Fix us today, God. Let us be brand new, God. We give it all to you this morning. Oh, God, touch our bodies this morning. Touch our minds this morning. Oh, God, loose healing in our bodies. Oh, there's some of us here today, body racked with pain. But, oh, Father, you are a God of excellence. You know how to heal children. Please touch the bodies of your children. Oh God, you are a mighty God. We come to tell you, God, that we love you. We don't always say we love you, but we want you to know today. Oh God, we love you. Jesus, we love you. Holy Spirit, we love you. Have your way with our lives today. Oh, Father, we just thank you to allow us to come to this altar. Some of us had to run for our lives this morning. Some of us had to run for our lives this morning. But, oh, by the grace of God, we're standing in the presence of our Holy Father. And, oh, God, we give you the praise today. I thank you, God, that you allow me to stand right here. Oh, God, I take nothing for granted. I ask that you will continue to bless Pastor Scott, God, and his beautiful wife, and his children, God. That you will help them, dear God, follow you and do what you will have him to do. Oh, God, I ask, God, that where it's difficult for him, that you will loose your anointing over his life and break every yoke in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, that you will draw them even closer to you, Pastor Scott and his beautiful wife, God. Oh, I remember as a young girl in this church, standing up here just like these young babes, singing in the choir. Oh, God, singing the songs of praise. And then when I got old enough, I went singing with mom and dad up on this choir. I thank you, God, that this building is still standing here. And the people are still coming out to worship you, God. I give you praise for it, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, I thank you for allowing my nephew Matthew to stand before these people. Oh, God, you stamped it with approval this morning. But, Lord, I want to be honest with you this morning. My soul grieve a little bit because my little Jordan is not up here also. Lord, you had me to raise up Matthew and Jordan. And, Lord, you know that in time, Jordan will come. But, Lord, I haven't heard from him since New Year's. And I'm asking, God, that you will anoint Jordan's heart. That, Lord, that you will speak to him and allow him to know, God, we got to finish this race. In the name of Jesus. Oh, bless these young children, God. Bless us all in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I want to say thank you for the word that's coming forth this morning. Somebody praise God right now. Yeah.